PathKind was incepted about 2 years back, and we started our commercial operations in August 2017 with the idea to reach out to the masses in the tier 3, tier 4 cities also, apart from being present in the urban areas or in the tier 1 cities or the metro cities. Idea was to give accurate results with quick turnaround time and at affordable prices. Moving to the cloud was the first thing we thought about for multiple reasons. One reason being the scalability. Since we are in the growth phase and every other day we are opening a lab or a collection center, and all these collection centers and labs are interconnected, they are connected to each other. So our thought process was to get immediate scalability, and for that reason we thought let's move on to the cloud. Second was, since it's a growing organization, we need huge capex on the equipment side, on setting up the labs, collection centers, so and so forth. We thought, let's try to, you know, push our, cost to the rear end. And for that reason, to save the capex, we thought, let's go into the cloud and use the third party's expertise to aid our IT network. So what we were essentially looking out in our partner who will be giving us the cloud services were two things. One is, there should not be any downtime. Secondly, there should be good enough redundancy for us to keep our operations going. What we like about NxtGen is that they are, available to us. And to us, that really matters a lot. If I'm giving a call or my team member is giving a call to the partner and the partner is not available, then certainly it's a no-go for us. Fortunately for us, NxtGen is receptive. They understand our needs. And they are, giving us timely services. Their team of youngsters, they are a growing organization like ours. I mean, we are rather new. So what we thought was that the people, they are experienced, and yet it's a growing organization. So experience come that zeal, enthusiasm to work, and contribute significantly in our growth.
When the ideation and the conceptualization of the business started, that time itself I was in touch with NxtGen for a simple reason that I could get some do's and don'ts from them. We also could come up with some good joint initiatives and the ideas which we can implement into the business. One of the thing which I definitely liked it about the world-class data center facility which they have at Bangalore, because even finalizing the association with NxtGen and PathKind, I personally visited there and I could see the redundancy of the services and the failover mechanisms which they have put into the data center. That was world class. Also, we did the right evaluation with other partners. So compared to other partners, the differentiator with NxtGen was the kind of a confidence and my experience with NxtGen and Mankind. That was a leveraging point, and that was a big benefit for NxtGen and PathKind Association. The kind of a pre-sales they do and the kind of a knowledge transfer which we also got even before association started. So when the association started, then there were a couple of incidences where we required their help and support. For what they also went sometimes out of the way, out of the box, and they came up to help us, and that was really useful to us. Currently we are using just kind of a data center hosting services with NxtGen. The confidence and the comfort which any client gets, that is based on the kind of a service the partner provides to us. So at a couple of times, definitely there were help needed from NxtGen, and we got that help very, very promptly and very satisfactory. I would honestly say it is an Indian NxtGen company, because there are a lot of expectations when we talk about Indian population, Indian mindset. This gives a different satisfaction, and the expectations are more from the Indian mindset. Those are definitely being fulfilled by NxtGen. At the same time, I would not say that there are compromises on the services, but the services are up to the definitely world-class quality, but fulfilling the expectations of the Indian mindsets. Uptime is always 99.99%, I would say, which is recommended and which is committed by NxtGen to us. Definitely commercial plays a very, very important role in this kind of industry as well as in the Indian context. So when I compared the commercials of NxtGen with other players, it was definitely lower and very competitive to us. Honestly, we feel that we are in the right hand of a partnership.